I'm going to talk about some pretty hardcore emotional blackmail techniques that are used. Maybe you'll recognize some of these. I know they definitely resonated with me. So I wrote down a few things that, so here's some blackmail telltale signs of emotional blackmail.
And
honestly, I feel used, but I know it's my fault. It's not necessarily anything but my complete control to change. And I take a look at these behaviors and recognize that it's from a very small handful of people.
No.
Daughter, goddaughter, brother, mother, grandfather. You know, and then the other, like, you know, life tapestry of friends. And then it keeps growing, growing, growing. But if we just met, you don't own me. And if you leave me 3 messages while I'm at a meeting, it doesn't mean I need to call you back right away when I get home.
Learn to take yourself seriously and learn to not take yourself too seriously.
Come on, I got the camera going. So this is Matilda Bengel. And she is a very cute bundle of terror. Ha ha! And they're very exciting and crazy. And here's the other Bengal. Charlie, come here. Come here. Show the people. Cut the crap, people. Start being real. Darren Williger standing up and teaching people, be assertive and be strong. And most important, love yourself, love each other. And come on, people now. Shine on your brother. Everybody get together. Try to love one another right now.